A Russian court has convicted opposition leader Sergei Udaltsov and his ally Leonid Razvozzhayev of being behind the mass riots ahead of President Putin's inauguration in 2012. Prosecutors have demanded an 8-year prison sentence in a penal colony.